overdoing it. Tell me a little bit about your application.
You are smaller now each time by doing that.
So from here, today we are going to see the entire makeover. So we're talking the basics, how Salvatore can transform in such a quick time. You can do it as well. You can be new to Australia. We're the only ones using this product. Try this product as well. You just tell me when, Sal. I'm getting better at this. You know, I'm a host for Rundlemore TV. I'm not a stylist, but I am learning how to do this. I spray foundation. We're going to be doing with the eyes today, Sal.
I'm going to use very little eyeliner. Can you open your eyes, please? I'm going to actually use a brown eyeshadow on top of that to. By using these techniques here, you just basically go up, up, up in that direction.
It's stunning and it's so easy. You can do this at home with eyeliner on, but he's using minimal eyeshadow, minimal powder on the brush, and he's drawing the eye upwards and he's not covering the entire eyelid. Oh, it is amazing. It looks fantastic. Now you're using a little bit of shimmer there. Now what does
you do? This is your opportunity.
The pores stays open, the skin breathes.
So it doesn't block and clog up the pores.
Can we do this at home so quickly and efficiently? You said you've styled a lot of people in your time. I don't believe a word you're saying, but you are a guru at what you do.
And that's walking by, you're wondering what we're doing. It's styling with Salvatore Agostino. He's a principal stylist. He knows what he's doing. He really focuses on the hair and makeup. And he's here to show you, as part of the Adelaide Fashion Festival, how to apply a quick, you know, tips and tricks on how to apply your makeup and to look natural as well at the same time, but also to escalate that look, to make it look more glamorous as well. Because this is where Salvatore gets me to assist him with the hairspray, which is actually a styling product. He uses two types of styling products. One is a little bit weaker than the other. The other is a stronger hold.
I'm using an elastic band here, and it's cut in half. Is that right?
Quick makeover with Salvatore Agostino for the Adelaide Fashion Festival. Okay, the fringe. What can we do with the fringe? Okay, I'm in front from the bottom. Now this hairspray is the stronger one.
Now what makes this hairspray, this hairstyling product so good?
Well, firstly it's water based, it's not oily based, the hair with it. When you spray you can work the hair, as you can see the hair maturing. See how clean the hair is? Spray a little bit more and I'll show you what. Okay. You see what happened there?
Okay. Just tell me where. Like so, okay. Fashion Festival, we're doing these quick styling sessions and you can see the before. This is the makeover. Big round of applause to Sal and to the model Val. You look stunning. I mean, that's a really big change. Yes. Doing quick makeovers for the Adelaide Fashion Festival. I'm Natalie Stan, host for Rundlemore TV, and it's my pleasure to be bringing you styling with Salvatore Agostino. Okay, so we've got the foundation. This is a quick makeover. Now we're going straight to the eyes technique that you were using.
We're
ready to unveil. She's dressed by Q here in Rundlemore. This is styling with Salvatore Agostino. It's packed. So you can see on the steps, you look amazing. How do you feel?
You can see the before shot on the stage. This is her now. Sound session for today. However, if you would like to have a chat with Sal, or you'd like maybe even to come up on foundation, it's here.
photo, Pam. Find a book.